Well, triangles really are amazing. Every shape can be made up of triangles. If you understand the triangle, you understand every shape. Here's another interesting property about triangles. It sounds complicated, but it's called the triangle inequality theorem. So inequality means not equal. So it basically says, and you probably figured this out when you were a kid playing in the bush once, but any side of a triangle must be shorter than the other two sides added together. All right, think about that. All right, so here's an example here. So any side of a triangle must be shorter than the other two sides added together. So here's a 40. Now, a 40 is 40 long, but a 16 here and a 22 here, there's no way that a 22 could be put there and a 16 stick there and make a triangle. It's just not going to fit, is it? It's not going to fit. Okay, so there's the idea of the inequality. You can't just take any old three sticks and make a triangle. They have to be certain relationships. If a side is exactly equal to the other two sides, so say you got a 40 here, and say this is a 22 and that's an 18, well, 18 and 22 makes 40, so you just have a flat roadkill triangle. Well, here, let me just show you with an animation here, all right? So here is a triangle. Here's a side length of 208, 145, 203. Okay? So it's got nothing to do with the angles. Check this out. All right. Notice that if you take the two short sides, the 169 and the 121, that adds up to 290. So it turns out the sum of the two sides, the sum of any two sides of a triangle, has to be more than the other side. Otherwise, it wouldn't be a legal triangle. You might want to take out some sticks and do this yourself. All right, look at that. No matter what you do, the sum of any two sides of a triangle, that 100 and that 268, has to be more than the other side. Now you can get really, really close to a really skinny triangle. All right, look at this. 100 and 109. That still adds up to 209, and 209, the sum of these two sides, is still more than that side. All right? Now look, if we made them the same, boom, now all of a sudden it's not a triangle. It's just a flat line segment. All right? So that's what we're trying to tell you. The basic rule is that any two sides of a right of I'm sorry, any two sides of any triangle, when you add any two sides together, it has to be more than the other side. All right, notice that 101 plus 215 is more than 208. Notice that 208 plus 215 is more than 101. And notice that 208 plus 101 is more than 215. So the sum of any two sides has to be more. Any side of a triangle has to be shorter than the other two sides. So the sum of any two sides added together has to be more than the other short side. There you go. There's the basic idea of triangle inequality theorem.